Who dares question the boss we fired 10 years ago and then brought back?
He was my brother.